With the midterm elections coming up so very soon, in fact, they are quite literally tomorrow, everyone, understandably, is focused on them. However, there's something I'd like to discuss today that's a bit more fundamental, something that will actually affect us not just this year, not for the next several years, but rather it'll affect our elections for decades to come. So in order for me to set the stage for you, I want to rewind the clock by 4 years. And it was around that time when I watched an interview that was conducted by our reporter who works at the U.S. southern border, and she was interviewing a man by the name of Trevor Louden, who was explaining what was, in his opinion, the deeper reasons for why exactly the Democrats were attempting to block this appropriation, which would stymie the flow of illegal aliens. His main argument was that these migrants, once in the U.S., would invariably and overwhelmingly vote for the Democratic Party, and therefore, it would cement for them sort of a perpetual margin of victory that would last for generations.